Yeah, I know there's gold bricks, but I'm not focusing on gold bricks.
May seethe with criminals. Arkham's most dangerous inmates may have taken residence in our cherished landmarks, but it's business as usual for many citizens, demonstrating the resilience and can-do attitude which has seen Gotham City safely through similar crises in the past. Commuters have abandoned their cars and headed for the metro system, a reliable refuge from the what? Oh. I'm sorry, we're just getting news of a big explosion at the Midtown Metro Station. Citizens are advised to make alternative travel arrangements.
People live in Gotham because the property values are great. The cost of living is fantastic. Chairs! Oh man, there's all sorts of stuff to smash. Actually, I'm gonna wait till I have a bomb suit. If I can. Subway zombies? Oh, there are electrical ones. I was hoping it'd be subway zombies. Thank you. Activision doesn't work for shit lately. His heat vision is fucked.
Thank you.
Oh, there you go. That's how you shoot him directly. I was hoping I didn't have to wait for a timer. Okay. Got this down. Power on. What? Well, that's no good. How am I supposed to get the juice back? Oh. That's impressive. I see. Good trades. Robot feels pain. Why was I programmed to feel pain? Ugh, I put the fucking bomb suit all the way back there. be a good time for the heat vision to work. Oh, that's a hell of a way to go. Now it don't hurt.
Thank you.
poison ivy for that.
I'm a genius. Pretty.